I'm not recording.
I just didn't look for it. You guys are?
Get out of here, mate.
Buddy, I'm not recording.
Then I say, you're not my real one anyway.
Jackson!
Jules, how are you, buddy?
What are you doing at the bus stop?
I'm just here with my friends, dude. We're catching the bus.
Why?
I have no car. I also have no hair. And I have no dog. Anyways, guys, if you're wondering what we're doing, we're here in the middle of the city about to catch a bus further into the city. I'm with Michael, Marty, and my good friend Juzzy. First time debuting one of the vlogs. He's one of my good friends. He's a really nice guy. Really attractive. Big penis,
really,
but that's okay.
Nice guy.
He can sing. He can actually sing.
I can dance.
It's actually really hot. That is talented dancing. If you're wondering what we're doing, we're here in the middle of the city, guys. Like I said 7 times, repeating myself like I always do in every single vlog. So leave a comment telling me that I'm a fucking loser. What we're doing today is a public dare challenge.
I like that.
Anyways, guys, if you're wondering what we're doing, we're gonna do a public dare challenge where I put up an Instagram story. We're gonna pick out some of the dares, challenges, pranks, whatever people tell us to do.
It didn't stop. Bus drivers are homophobe, I think.
Fucking cunt. So pretty much like I said, guys, we're doing a public dare challenge where we read out. We are in the worst spot to do an introduction. It's so fucking noisy. Oh, it's good right now. So yeah, public dare challenge pretty much, guys, take 4. Gonna read out comments off my Instagram story, pick out what you guys wanna see us do. So leave in the comments and we'll do a part 2 if you wanna see us do some more public dares. Do you gonna stop?
Just tickets to the city, to Queen Street. Four blokes to Queen Street. Oh shit.
Seen that was better than war.
What?
Hang on, what's the alright guys, so we weren't joking, we're actually on the bus going into the city right now. I just posted an Instagram story asking people for dare ideas that they want to see us do when we get down here into public. We'll go over the messages once we get there and read out some of the ideas, post them on the screen so you guys get a bit of a shout out now in the vlog, you know what I mean? Just because I appreciate my fucking hell shit.
This car's fucked.
Alright guys, we'll see you get to the city. It smells like homo. Alright guys, so I've had about fucking 100 messages in the last 5 minutes. Just gonna read a few out and we'll pick a few.
What are you guys doing?
We're just talking, man.
Sniff a random guy's ass. That's actually pretty funny.
Wait, I'm trying to read my comments here.
Pretend to be a cow while ordering food. Jerk off in the middle of the street. Now we can't do that one.
Again?
Shit in your hand and smear it all over. Someone actually said that. Go up to a random girl and start talking about how you're in an abusive relationship. Alright guys, got one here from Nathan Vu. We'll put it on the screen. Inappropriate phone convos.
Yes.
I'll go do that one now. Yeah. Or do you want to do it?
Oh, you let's
start it.
Let's
I'll have a crack at it too.
Well, maybe we'll get Marty going on the first one.
Yeah. You can set the bar.
No, I've just come back from the doctor's. No, they've tripled in size. Mum, I'm not joking, my testicle is fucking huge. My testicle is 3 times as big as it was this morning. I went to the doctor, wouldn't touch it. Mum, I'm not gonna show it to you again. I showed you this morning. No, it's just, it's huge. My testicle is fucking massive. It hurts, I can't really piss. They kicked me out because he's never seen anyone with 3 testicles before. Mum, my testicle is like, it's basically like an orange. There's blood in my stool. Well, I've tried having sex, it just hurts. Mom, I'm not gonna show you, okay? It's 3 times as big as it usually is. I just woke up and it started swelling up. Now it's like 3 times as big as it was. Mom, it's getting bigger, I can feel it swelling. It's hard to touch, it's like a fucking rock. It's like someone's put a rock inside my ball sack. All right, well, I'm just gonna go to the doctor. Fuck you, Mom. Fuck you in the mouth, you stupid bitch.
Hey bro, do you know where the nearest McDonald's is? The nearest McDonald's around here?
Donuts?
McDonald's. No, I doubt it.
I don't know.
It wouldn't be?
Yeah, no.
No?
I mean, it's the first time here.
First time here?
Yeah, first time here.
Can I smell your bum? Can I like, your bottom hole?
Ah, no.
You sure?
Yeah.
That's cool, let's chill. Hey mate, how's it going? Just gotta... Sorry, no, I'm just trying to find some poo. Sorry brother, how's your smell? Oh, you didn't wipe this morning, did ya?
No.
It smells awful. It's fine though, because I have the same problem.
Why are you doing that? You
Sorry? No, I have a problem. I was born with a disorder where I need to smell people's bottoms. Yeah, it's not funny. Sucks, kind of. Oh, your bum smells delicious. Sorry, I probably shouldn't be doing that in public, but it's fine. Bye. Can I talk to you about something a little bit...
Pardon?
Can I talk to you about something a little bit weird? Do you mind if it's 5 minutes of your time?
Okay, I was just about to head back into work.
Yeah, no worries, I'll only take a second. My girlfriend's been hitting me, and I just don't know, like, what to do about it. Like, she does boxing, so she's, like, huge, and she just, like, lays into me, like, just randomly. She'll just start smashing me. She's used furniture, she's broken a chair on my face, she's thrown bars of soap at my back just while I was showering. It's horrifying. Do you have any advice?
Maybe call, like, someone about it, like...
The police?
Or you could call the police, it's domestic violence.
Should I call them right now?
You feel comfortable calling the police right now?
I think I might have to, because I'm pretty sure she's got, like, an axe. She's just bought an axe, and she's waiting for me.
Is this a prank?
I wish it was.
Alright guys, just had a little idea of myself walking past this sign. Jazzy, I dare you to go in there in your underwear and be rude and ask for a job. Easy.
No, don't do confessions. Okay. She needs like a store credit kind of thing.
Excuse me. You guys hiring? There's a position.
I was just talking, mate.
There's a position available.
Sorry.
No,
on the
okay.
Sign outside.
If you were looking for...
I'm just looking for... is there a manager here I could speak with?
No. If you're looking
I'm just
for
looking
a
for a job. Yeah, I can fold clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's no problem for me to fold clothes.
Sorry, I was just talking.
I know you were talking, but I'm talking too. Hey, good mate. I can. If you need a new security guard, he doesn't look too handsome. I'm rather handsome.
So can I buy like a voucher thing?
No. Look, I'm looking for a job. Hey everyone, my father's been beating me, molesting me.
Please
give me a job. I need a job, man.
Sorry, we don't do gift cards, but if you need a gift.
I'm not recording. I just was looking for it. You guys hiring?
Get out of here, mate.
Buddy, I'm not recording.
Eagle, sir. Is there anyone looking for work?
I believe he was just applying for a job.
Come on, boys.
He's number one.
Very nice, I like it.
The feds are pinching us.
He just wanted a job.
All he needed is a job. People don't respect it in Australia that he's just looking for a job. He's a hard-working
individual. They don't listen to me on Spotify. Just game, one word, nine letters, J-U-S-T-A-G-E-M-E.
Always plug.
Oi, what the fuck?
That's quality shit!
I'm paid for that. Well, I'm sorry about him. He's got a disorder where he just has to sometimes eat. He's disgusting.
Are you right as well? That's my drink. Give it back. What the fuck?
Ooh.
Sorry, bro. We'll buy another one.
Yeah, sweet. Can you do that now?
Yeah, we'll get one.
A cheeseburger.
That's really fucking amazing.
What am I going to do? I'm
going to
get you another one right now.
Right. Oh, I hate this.
Alrighty guys, hope you enjoyed today's video so far. It's been good fun.
Just piss yourself in front of someone.
It's a good idea, dude. We've got the last there is me pissing my panties. But first, I need a pair of shorts because this isn't going to show.
People won't see.
Alright, we need a pair of shorts, Julian. Whew. Oh,
dude.
Shit. Fucking YouTube magic again, brother.
Let me try. It's because I don't have any fucking subscribers.
I must do. You come in. I do a few poses. So we'll smile for one. It's like, oh, what's up? Oh, shit.
Oh,
okay. What's that? Oh, do you want some? I've still got
half a bladder on there.
Just doing like a thing, getting photos with people of Brisbane.
All right.
We're just doing photos for the day. So like,
actually, we guys from Melbourne.
You what?
From Melbourne.
You're from Melbourne?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
I know a great bathroom in Melbourne.
Oh, dude.
What?
Oh, yeah, what?
Okay. What? Shit.
Oh, that.
Shit.
Good. It's good.
Thank you.
It's good.
All right, ready for the photo?
That's piss.
Thank you. Just so everyone knows that this completely real piss. There's nothing down there at all. That's as real piss as it gets. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed my friends being in it. Make sure you like. Press that like button. Just smash the fucking like button. Hit subscribe, turn on post notifications. We will see you guys next time. It's been a pisser of a day. Goodbye.
Rah. How people die.
Exactly. This is why you're
going to die. Mistakes are made.
Hong Kong.
It's okay, he's got followers, he's allowed to.
He's got millions of followers, he's allowed to do that.